Book 9 is a tragic epic poem of a domestic dispute. In the beginning of the Book 9, we are told that Adam and Eve, the first parents of mankind, they argue over the division of the labor, division of the work. Strange thing is that Milton took long time and began to write this epic poem late in his life. In the Book 9, we come to know that Eve was quick to divide the work. But that division of the work also signifies another thing, the value of the human activities. According to some critics, that Satan and Eve are basically the mouthpiece characters of Milton. And in this book, we also come to know that Adam and Eve are working in a garden. They are dividing their labor. Now, what first thing that we learn about the poem, that our first parents' work was in the gardening. It was a gardening. Gardening was the first profession of our first parents. ऐसा है ना दुनिया के शादा क्यों तबाह दा क्यों गार्डनिंग जाए ते ऐसा है ना दुनिया फसा करो जुल्म दा क्यों रहूं दो वन कटें था सब शे खत्म दा क्यों दुनिया के तबाह दा क्यों forgetting that what our first parents were doing, what was their job. Book 9's other message that we get from the Book 9, that God rewards those only who exert themselves. If you work too much, exhaust your energies as the first parents of the mankind were doing, then God rewards you. God gives you your share. Importance of the work is also, there is a great emphasis in this book, the importance of work. And it lies not simply in the willingness to work, serve, and not, means importance of work does not lie simply willingness to work, but also the actual amount of the work which has been accomplished. Asawat jiye thindo aksar kare asan jin samaj mein bhi to maanu chavna hai to ke tujhe dil chave na chave yo kam karno wa to ke पर इहो नथा सोचनि त हिकिड़े माण्हूअ जे नेचर मुताबिक़ हुनखे कमु डिवाइड करे ॾिजे. दिस वॉज़ द सेम थिंग दैट द फस्ट मदर ऑफ आर ऑफ ह्यूमन जनरल ह्यूमन काइंड ईव शी वॉज सजेस्टिंग टू डिवाइड द वर्क. एडम वॉज अप्रीहेंसिव नोइंग दैट if we go any other direction other than the direction suggested by God to us, we would be facing pearls, dangers. Eve's, you know, division of the labor also suggests that beginning of any work is important. Better to divide the work in the beginning rather late. This is also the suggestion that we get from that. Another thing, in the Book 9, from the Book 9, we come to know that Eve becomes the modern vice of workplace efficiency. You know that which workplace is and where your efficiency lies. It is in the very character of Eve that we come to know, instead of Adam. So she, why workplace efficiency? Because she applies conscience. Opposite character of Eve simply applies obedience, whereas Eve applies conscience. That's why many critics say that this book, Paradise Lost, Satan and as well as Eve are the mouthpiece characters of Milton himself.